You guys have the same thing in your body. Even though it's not broken, there's still a hole in the back, right? Grasshopper, the grasshopper insect? Yes, what about this guy? BJ cut a big old grass spider. Is that an insect?
No. I haven't caught a bug. Awesome.
I haven't caught a bug yet.
I have an ant.
Why sticks of insects are the best? Can somebody tell me why they call them carpenter ants?
What?
Yeah, cockroaches. And it would only die because it doesn't have water or it doesn't have
food. Like
yeah. Our queen honeybee. Oh, there she is. She's right here. We'll take a look at her later. A lot of confidence in herself.
That's free.
What hot magma that broke through the surface of
the That's a blow in my
We get condensation, it starts to cool down. So we can see already it's starting to cool down. So that's just a cool way of looking at the water cycle. Because you can get some tap it too if you want. An umbrella on there. So out of those two ropes, which do you think it could cause a further injury to you? Looking at it, the easiest way to tell these two ropes apart in that sense. And if we
want to tell these interiors, they're so cool. 22 healing number. Which one do you feel like you would pinch the most?
You don't have to.
No,
we awesome. Alright, grab the silver buckles that are on the inside. So you should be holding it and it should look just like this. Put it right on your head, just like this. So you're gonna make sure that it's great time.
Oh, yeah, Anna, I think you have a future rock climbing.
Foot up to that next ledge too. Get that left foot on somewhere, BJ. A great one if you can get up there. Yeah, get your feet up a little higher.
Parts of a rifle, all right? And so, we're gonna start, if you look at your passports.
This circle, you guys all see that?
Between your shoulder and your arm, all right? So the rest here, the rifle.
We do that as well. It'll be very easy to draw. Those are your extra weight. So that's the proper way to hold a gun. This is the piece on the very end, or the muzzle.
want to give you a purpose in this life while you're alive before you die. I want to give you freedom from your sin, relief. I want to give you the gift of the Holy Spirit. And even more than all that, I want to give you heaven. Because what Jesus proves in his death and resurrection is that he can bring dead things back to life. Remember we said, your flesh ends in you being dead. Your sin, the wages of your sin is death. You are dead apart from Jesus. You are separate from God. You deserve hell apart from Jesus. And because of what he did, he proves to you, I can bring dead things back to life.